Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Ski Challenge 2016. My name is WW Deadman, but you already know that, and I guess we've got some more training to do since we lack any other thing to do. I guess we're gonna do some ice training. So that should be fine. Shit! God fucking damn it. I hate that jump in the S. If that jump, like that bump in the track, would be there in real life, then we'd see a whole lot of people flying over the fucking barricade there. God dang it. Worst time for your nose to start itching? I'm in the middle of the track. Oh, that's always cool. Really quickly, I'm gonna look whether I'm using the right ski on ice there, because it feels a little bit too slippery. Where are you? There. Come on, load a bit faster. Qualifying ice. Okay. I'm actually too high on frickin' Really? Really? I'm gonna try that. That should have been quite fast, actually. Mm-hmm. Good. Guess we're gonna stay with that ski. Stupid experience system that does nothing for me. Well, still nobody playing on ice. I guess. Yeah. Let's actually switch over to snow and try to do that as well again. For a few times. And probably also look at the ski settings for that. Snow 1016. I probably have that already. Yep. Then I have no idea how people actually make it through that. And I'm actually gonna go like 15-12. As if anybody needs 16 grip on frickin' snow. Like, I'm not drifting at all. Well, I guess we're gonna stay with this ski. Also, even less people probably even play this. How? How are more people playing snow than ice? In any way, I guess let's try a little bit less turn carving. I think the parameter is called carve. Whatever. That was shit. I guess that's the best I can do. Oops. What the hell was that? Bad, apparently, but yeah. I saw that crash. But then that turns out to be a ghost gate. Nice. I'm definitely keeping that ski on snow. I don't know how people manage to get anywhere with 10-16. But yeah. Anyway, so much about that. You two are still ahead of me. Anyway, I'll see you in the next episode. Don't know for what yet. Probably just some more sun training, because we don't have anything else to do until the race. So I'll see you there. Till then, like and favorite if enjoyed, subscribe for more, and until next time, I'm WW Dadman. Bye.